Leo Lyons will jump center against Cole Aldridge. Tommy O'Neill will toss it as we get set to get this thing underway here in Columbia before a raucous house at Mizzou Arena. I know you got this in your box, too, don't you?
I'm telling you what, I'm just letting the fans dance in front. Everybody on their feet, as loud as it's ever been in this place.
I think you and Eberhardt work out to this in the morning.
Tigers and Kansas.
Lyons and Aldridge. O'Neill between the two bigs. Ball in the air, and it's tapped twice by Lyons. Controlled by English. Missouri's got it. Tiller with a high dribble picks it up. Gets it right wing beyond 3-4. Carroll guarded by Morris brings it top of the key with the dribble, hands off on a curl cut. Tiller takes it to the right side inside the arc, now right wing beyond three. English top of the key to Lyons, bounce it left wing for Taylor beyond three. Look inside, guarded by Taylor, top of the key to Lyons inside the arc from 17 over Aldridge, misses, rebound pulled down by Tyshawn Taylor of Kansas. Up the right sideline into the front court, middle four for Morris, brings it on the left side for Morningstar, left corner for Collins. A ball fake looking inside, trying to post and set a screen from Aldridge. Picked up by Lyons as he takes the top of the key and walks.
Well, both teams starting a man-to-man, and that's what Jerron Collins will do. He'll turn it over, 116 assists, but he's turned it over 77 times.
Tigers with a chance to score on their second possession. Taylor to Lyons, top of the key, Carroll, right side of the key, Tiller beyond three. One bounce, left side of the key. Lyons flips it outside between the circles for English. Left-hand drive, cut off baseline, pulls up 16, misses. Rebound pulled down by Taylor. It comes out of the pack. Taylor, top of the key, falling down, loses the ball, gets it back with the dribble on the right side between the circles. Middle of the floor for Aldridge for KU. No score, just underway, a minute in. Collins between the circles, middle of the floor for Kansas, right wing beyond three. Taylor looking inside for Morris, left-hand dribble outside Collins. Collins middle of the floor with 15 on the shot clock, left wing Morningstar. Lob it in left wing, now for Aldridge, back to the basket, trying to back down Lyons. Turns baseline, now leans in, jump hook misses, rebound Lyons. Good defense that time by Leo.
Good defense and nice shot by Zaire Taylor coming in with a double team.
English on the right wing, right block now for Carroll, lost it on the way up, goes over the backboard, and it goes back to KU on the Missouri turnover with 18:27 to go in the first half. Tiger basketball brought to you by Bud Light. Endless refreshment from start to finish, Bud Light keeps it coming.
Well, both these teams play good defense. Both teams a little bit tight right now. That can kind of be expected. They'll settle down. Missouri 0-2. Kansas 0-1. One turnover each.
Collins into the front court, middle of the floor, comes left side, leaves it on the wing away from the arc for Taylor, top of the key for Morris. Ball fake now left wing beyond three. Collins left block, deep sea Aldridge, turnaround jumper misses, rebound off of Carroll, but Damari grabs it. Outlet to Tiller. Missouri and Kansas, no score, 2 minutes in. Ball deflected, taken away by Morris. Lead pass for Collins, deflected and saved by Tiller, but taken by Morris. Morris, left side of the elbow, now gets it left baseline. Collins a three, missed it, rebound English. Tigers break out 3-on-2. English left side for Carroll. To the left block, put it up over Aldridge, missed it, rebound Aldridge. 17:46 to go in the first half, no score. Collins, left block caught by Morris, puts it up, missed it, tips it up, missed it. Rebound tipped out of bounds by Morris, goes back to Missouri.
Boy, what Kansas is trying to do, they're trying to pound that ball inside, whether it be Aldridge or Morris, but so far they've been unsuccessful. However, if they keep getting the ball that deep, they're going to finish those shots. Kansas 0-4, Missouri 0-3 to start.
Played almost 2.5 minutes, no score. Tiller to trigger for Missouri. Crowd stands here in Columbia as the two arch rivals battle. Taylor into the front court with the left hand to the left side of the key. Top of the key for Lyons. Looks at it as he holds it hip high. Now bounces right wing beyond three for Carroll, guarded by the freshman. Top of the key, Taylor, left side of the key. Lyons fans outside with the dribble. Now to the left elbow, 16-footer, missed it. Rebound, Carroll tips it, pulled down at the free throw line by Aldridge of Kansas. Outlet on the left side for Jerron Collins. Bounce it, left block for Taylor, walk with the ball.
Cole Aldridge coming off the game. He scored 12 points and he had 18 rebounds. That time the little fella, Taylor, 6'3", posted up. And what did Collins do? Tried to get him the ball, shuffled his feet, turnover number two for Kansas.
I realize it's early, but it seems like Missouri early is settling for jumpers.
Too many jumpers, yeah. So far, Kansas had the better shots.
Driving Taylor, dumping on the baseline. Lyons stripped out of bounds, stays with Missouri with 16:53 to play here in the first half. No score. Lyons right wing, catches off the inbounds, top of the key for Taylor, swinging left wing for Tiller, beyond three, guarded by Collins, bounce it left block, extended now for Carroll. free throw line. Lions left side of the lane with the drive taken away by Morris. Morris ahead for the running Taylor to the rim, jams it. Kansas is on the board on the dunk by the freshman Tyshawn Taylor.
With authority, Missouri got to be a little bit better with the ball. Fundamentally sound against this good Kansas team.
Tiller, right block extended for Lions on the right wing. Bounces right elbow. Diving as Carroll to the rim, lays it up and then retired at two.
That's one of the things that Leo and DeMar do so well. They play off each other, and both big men can pass and catch.
Aldridge, right side from Morningstar, away from New York. Holds it, pivots, holds it, now puts it on the deck. Left-hand drive, free throw line, bounce it on the baseline, deflected by Lions, picked up by Taylor. Ahead for Tiller, and he overthrows him out of bounds. Tigers turn it over, tied at two with 16:04 to play in the first half.
Tyler raised his hand, realized that's a play he didn't need to make. Kansas doing a real good job of getting back. Nothing easy in this game, folks. If you're going to the rim, you better go strong, and there'll be very few uncontested layups.
Collins for Kansas into the front court. Right side away from the arc for Morningstar. Off a Morris pick, comes middle floor, leaving on to Morris on the right baseline. Goes to the rim, had a block out of bounds by Missouri. Takes us to a timeout with 15:47 to play in the first half. Missouri and Kansas tied at two on the Tiger Network from Learfield Sports. Kansas ball, baseline right. Tied at two with 15:47 to play here in the first half. Collins inbound, right wing in the corner for Morris, brings it outside. Taylor throws it, deflected though by Tiller, picked up by Collins, left side between the circles. Now Taylor, right wing, Morningstar. Morningstar against Missouri's 2-3. Floats it outside for Taylor, swing it left side. Collins, three over Taylor, rims out, rebound Carroll. Lions takes it, brings it into the front court on the left wing. Left side of the key, Taylor, right side inside the arc for Carroll. Carroll flips it outside for English, right side of the key. At the top of the key, left side for Tiller. Left side of the lane now for Lyons. Backing down against Morris, left wing English. A three over Morningstar, missed it. Rebound pulled down by Aldridge. Outlet to Collins. Here comes KU running. Collins bounces to Morris into the paint. Charging foul. It appears. Scott Thornley talked with Rick Hartzell. Charging against KU.
That's a nice job by Kimmy English coming down and taking the charge. And I love the call by the officials. If a defensive player gives up his body and is set, you should always get that call. The offensive player can always stop and shoot. Kimmy did a nice job.
Mario Little will come in replacing Marcus Morris.
Kimmy did play a nice shot on the defensive end because last time down way too deep. That three-point shot that he shot was about an NBA three. We can get that anytime.
15:05 to play, 2-2 the score. Taylor between the circles, left side between the circles. Tiller takes it towards the top of the key, right wing English, deeper right wing Taylor, a three from Zaire goes down, and Missouri takes a 5-2 lead.
We saw him do that three times in Texas. He'll take and make shots.
Collins the other way into the paint, blocked out of bounds by Kenny English.
Two big-time defensive plays by the freshman Kenny English. Now he gets a seat next to Mike Anderson. Great job by the freshman start. Now Matt Marcy to come in and pick it up.
They use ball, baseline left, 5-2 Missouri. 14:46 to play in the half. Collins baseline left, having trouble, floats it in left side of the lane. Taylor loses it, picked up by Tiller. Tiller with Morningstar back, gets left side of the lane, and a foul against Brady Morningstar with a reach as he came across the body of JT Tiller, who was driving the left side of the lane.
Boy, look at Taylor right now, the young freshman begging for a call, and you're not going to get that call, young man. But the thing that bothered me about Taylor, they took the ball away from him, and he jogged down the floor. That's a freshman.
Missouri baseline left. Lions takes it left wing. Left side of the key, Taylor. Taylor holds it. Brings it to the right elbow. Flip it outside Lawrence. Now right wing deeper for Carroll. Right side of the key, Tiller. Right wing inside the arc for Lions. Right wing Lawrence. Top of the key for Carroll. Guarded by Little. To the left elbow. 15-footer on the way. Missed it. The rebound. Free throw line. Top of the key for Carroll. Right wing Lions. One bounce inside the arc. 17-footer misses. Free throw line rebound for Taylor of Missouri. Tigers get it leading 5-2. Left side between the circles, Tiller. Left lane, Lyons. Spins baseline, hanging, missed it. Rebound off of Lyons, off of Aldridge, off of Missouri's Lyons, back to KU.
Oh, I love the way this game's being called already. Very physical game. The referees are letting them play, and that's the way it should be done. Missouri had three chances at opportunity and couldn't score.
Ramsey and Denman to come in. Next dead ball for Mizzou. Morningstar right sideline, Collins. One bounce to the arc, now inside the arc. Dump it in the paint for Little. Kick it outside, deflected. Picked up by Tiller between the circles. Right side of the lane, Carroll to the rim. Lays it up and in. Missouri leads 7-2.
It's Tiller and Carroll taking a turnover and turning it into a hoop.
Collins the other way. One player back. Alley-oop. Aldridge jams it. Only Lyons was back, and Mike Anderson saw it. He started sprinting, trying to get his team to come back against KU. Tiller to the right baseline. In the paint, dump at left side, deflected by Morningstar, picked up by the sophomore from Lawrence. Morningstar top of the key, left wing Collins. In the paint for Little, lays it up and in.
Yeah, last time down Missouri, tried to make a pass that just wasn't there. You got to be careful bouncing that ball to the post players. You want to throw it up high and let them go get it.
7-6 Mizzou. Tiller left wing. Standing on the arc, left side of the key, Lawrence, guarded by Morningstar. Left wing, Tiller beyond three. Tiller to the left elbow, into the paint to the right side. Right wing, Lawrence, quick, 17-footer good.
But that young man does, makes big shots. Okay, you had a little 4-0 run. Yeah, Lawrence answered.
9-6 Missouri with less than 13 to play in the first half against the pressure. Tiller into the paint, dumping on the right block. Aldridge head and shoulder fake, laid it up and in.
Yeah, Kansas getting too many easy baskets off of that press. Coach Anderson's going to have to either adjust and bring the press back. Missouri's going to have to do a better job defending the basket.
I want to bring it back three-quarter court, really.
Absolutely.
Tiller, Missouri takes a timeout. 12:41 to play in the half. Tigers lead it 9-8.
We look on the floor now. You got Miguel Paul, Marcus Thinman, Keith Ramsey, Damari Carroll, Matt Lawrence. We say really only one star, but really two. Matt Lawrence starts as much as he comes off the bench. But I'd like to see the fact that Coach Anderson's putting Miguel Paul in the game this early. Miguel Paul only plays about 13 minutes. 46 assists, only 26 turnovers. Does a nice job.
Ty Reed in for KU, also Markeith Morris. Paul right side between the circles, handling the ball against Reed. Takes it to the right wing. Leave it for Denman. Comes outside on a weave. Outside now for Denman on the right wing deeper. Fans outside with the dribble towards the middle of the floor. Off of Ramsey, picked up, use it. Now double team, tied up by Morris. Alternating possession gives the ball to Kansas. Got to be tougher with the basketball. Young Miguel Paul.
Right, the mistake he made, that's an excellent point. He put the ball over his head. That's a no-no. You got to bring that ball down in front of your chest, and then you got to step through that double team. But the real play is make the play before the double team arrives.
Kansas with a chance to take the lead after falling behind 7-2. Collins drives into the paint, a floater from five, misses, rebound, tip up and in by Little or Morris, both were there.
Plus seven on the boards, that's what Kansas does. They do a nice job attacking the glass.
Ramsey between the circles, left side. Puts it on the deck to the left elbow. Now outside for Lawrence, left block. Carroll lays it up and in. Missouri regains the lead at 11-10.
Well, DeMar did a good job that time of getting low in the base. Nice pass, and he finished with an easy layup.
11:51 to play in the backcourt. Little having trouble. Now comes into the front court against Miguel Paul's pressure from Missouri. For Reed, fouled by Carroll, who runs over his back. Takes us to a timeout with 11:44 to play here in the first half in Columbia. Missouri leads Kansas 11-10. You're listening to Tiger Basketball.
Well, now Coach Anderson's kind of going a little smaller. You got Ramsey in the game and Safford in the game. Matt Lawrence, Marcus Demon, Miguel Paul. Five new guys who didn't start the game, and it's 11:44 to go in the first half. That's Coach Anderson's style.
You get Saldridge out of the game, too. So they've got Markeith Morris, Little, Taylor Reed, and Sharon Collins. 11-10 Missouri. Collins off a high pick, left side of the key, picked up by Safford, around him to the left block, put it up off the rim and in. That's just that toughness from that playground action in Chicago.
Yeah, he's one tough player. You can't let him get that close to the rim. He uses that body and just goes right through.
Ball to Lawrence between the circles, left wing deeper for Denman, deeper on the wing left for Safford, outside for Denman. Deep three beyond the NBA stripe, missed it wide right. Bad shot by the Missouri freshman. Collins into the front court, to the top of the key, bounce it on the wing, caught by Reed, outside Collins. Deep three right side, missed it. Rebound tipped by Little, pulled down by Reed at the free throw line, left wing Taylor. Outside Collins, head and shoulder fake, into the paint, jumps at the right side of the lane, and a foul on Collins for a charge.
Oh, that's a big-time play by Justin Safford. That's how you help your team coming off the bench. You can do it on the defensive end. You can do it on the boards. Collins now coming out of the game, and that's a guy that plays 34 minutes for Bill Self's team.
Tiller in for Missouri. Morningstar back in for KU. Tigers down by one with 10:59 to play in the first half.
That's just one foul on Collins, so he'll just get a little bit of rest. He'll be right back in there.
Sometimes I like that when you take him out after the first one, just to remind him, don't take him
in
the second.
Absolutely.
Tiller on the right side, dump it right wing. Safford head and shoulder fake, tried to throw a baseline, threw it out of bounds.
That's a play that Justin Safford just needs to jump up and shoot it. He can make that shot right now. Missouri's taking poor shots. Marcus Denman took a big time NBA three. That time Justin Safford had a 15-footer and gave it up.
Morningstar has trouble getting it in. Now gets it to Taylor. Over the shoulder catch on the right sideline into the front court. Around Ramsey to the right wing. Brings it outside for Little. The Morningstar left wing Ty Reed. Here comes a three and a Sophomore from Burlington, Kansas, nails the three to give KU the 15-11 lead. Quickly, the other way, Safford splits the defense, misses it, rebound Little to KU.
You got to make Reed be a two-point shooter. He shoots 40% when he can catch and shoot. You got to make him put it on the floor.
Jayhawks by four with 10:26 to play in the half. They trailed by five early. Little on the right side off a Morris pick, comes middle of the floor. Left-hand drive to the left wing. Poked away, picked up by Denman on the floor. Denman holds, loses it now. Picked up by Denman, now lost to Tiller on the baseline. Gets a timeout with 10:10 to play in the first half. Missouri down by four as English, Carroll, and Taylor come back into the lineup for Missouri.
Yeah, Coach Davis, want to give just a real quick rough, bring him back in the game right now. Another turnover by Kansas. That's eight turnovers by KU, so Missouri has to take advantage of that. Losing Kansas has the four-point lead. They're shooting the ball much better now. 7-for-15, 4-for-5 to start. So since that time, KU's making some shots.
Don't forget Tiger Talk tomorrow night from Buffalo Wild Wings in Southwest Columbia, brought to you by the Insurance Group. Broadcast on most of these Tiger Network affiliates.
Well, Jerron Collins just 1-for-6, 0-for-3 from the three-point line. He's the guy that gets them going. 18 points a game, about 5 assists. And we mentioned he will turn it over coming into the game. 116 assists, but 76 turnovers. And for a point guard, that's not a very good ratio.
Bill Self's Kansas Jayhawks have settled in here on the road. Missouri, meanwhile, still pressing a bit.
That's a good point. Absolutely. This Kansas team has won four road games, and they're getting better all the time. Very talented, but very young.
Tigers down by four as we approach the halfway mark of the first half. Taylor between the circles, handling the ball, guarded by Little. Gets it on the right wing for English beyond three, guarded by Morningstar. Bounce it deeper right wing for Ramsey, guarded by Aldridge. With the dribble outside, Carroll now left wing for Taylor from three. Zaire misses, rebound pulled down by Little. One and done for Missouri as Kansas is owning the boards here in the first half.
12 rebounds for Kansas, only 7 for the Tigers.
Morningstar off a pick, comes middle of the floor, double team comes, dribbles away from it. Now between the circles for Little to the top of the key. Now the left elbow, 15-footer over Carroll, good.
He's a nice player. Mario Little, 6'5", 210, plays good, solid defense, strong. Maybe the best junior college player in the country last year.
KU by six. English on the left wing. Fans outside with a dribble and gives it to Tiller, middle of the floor. JT guarded by Reed. Right wing for Taylor. Taylor guarded by Taylor. Outside now for Ramsey. Left-hand drive poked away. Gets it back on the left block. Outside left wing English. Left baseline for Ramsey against Aldridge. Trying to get inside. Goes reverse. Flips it up and in.
A great play by Keith Ramsey under the basket.
By Tiller, throws it behind his back into the backcourt, taken by Demi English. And Rick Hartzell is going to say that he was out of bounds, say that he was in the front court, through to the backcourt. So an over and back call against Mizzou.
Well, a tough call, but I think it's a right one. Just got to play through that one now. Turnovers 8 for Missouri, 9 for the Jayhawks.
Right call, good call by Rick Hartzell. 17-13 is the Kansas lead with 9:02 to go in the first half.
Jerron Collins is out for less than a minute. He's back in.
Collins off a pick, gets to the right side, picked up by Carroll on a switch on the wing. Collins with the left-hand drive, now crossover, comes towards the right side, high-arcing shot off the glass, good.
That's big time, folks, right there. He just took that ball right over the top of Damari Carroll. He's a terrific player.
5'11 over 6'8. Tiller for Taylor. Deeper left wing, English, left block, Carroll against Aldridge. Put it up, blocked by Aldridge, pulled down. That's his 57th block, stripped away by Ramsey, taken though by Collins. Out at the Reed, here comes KU into the front court, leading by six. Reed left side between the circles. Comes outside, middle of the floor, leaves it for Collins. 19-13 Kansas. Collins off a pick to the left side of the key. Right side of the key for Little. Back to Collins, left side. Guarded by Carroll on the switch. Here comes a three. Hierarchy shot, missed it. Rebound Reed at the top of the key. Reed just flies in to get it, followed the action of the shot. Left wing for Little. Three over Carroll. Missed it. Rebound tipped by Taylor off a Reed out of bounds. Stays with Kansas, last touch by Zaire Taylor of Missouri.
Well, Kansas is playing in the Missouri hands right now by Stellan for threes. KU just 1-for-6 from the three-point line. Inside the three-point line, they're 8-for-12. So Missouri has got to do a better job of contesting those threes and then getting rebounds.
Ramsey out, Lyons, and Marcus Morris back in for KU. Baseline right. Collins gets it right side for Morris. Outside now for Reed. Deep three, right side, good.
He's got both their threes. The rest of the team 0-for-5. Tyreed 2-for-2.
KU by 9 off of the second bomb by Tyreed. Left side now for Carroll on the wing. Top of the key for English. One bounce inside the arc in the paint for the Lions. Turns right side. Now loses it. Goes out of bounds. Last touch by whom? Last touch by Missouri as we go to a timeout with 7:39 to play in the first half. Kansas leads here in Columbia. 22-13 on the Tiger Network. from Learfield Sports. English, Carroll, Lyons, Taylor, and Tiller on the court for Missouri. Collins, Reed, Morningstar, Morris, and Aldridge for KU. Kansas by 9 with 7:39 to play in the first half. Tiller between the circles, the inbound pass to Taylor on the left side of the court. Off the high screen, double team comes, bouncing left side for Tiller between the circles. Lob it now, left wing for Lyons, faces up, top of the key for Tiller. In the paint for Carroll, back to Tiller, left wing, bounce it left block for Lyons, turns middle, jump hook over Aldridge, good.
And that's the right way to play. Just keep working to get better position, get close to the basket. Aldridge didn't want to foul, we've got an easy one.
KU almost turns it over in the backcourt. Reed gets it to Morningstar into the front court on the left side. Left baseline for Morris. Back to Morningstar. Left wing jumper from three. Rims out. Rebound Carroll of Missouri. Tiller heads the other way. Mizzou down 7-7 to play in the first half. Try to throw it back on the give and go to English to Tiller. Goes out of bounds as Missouri throws it away needlessly. That's one of those careless turnovers you just can't have.
Right, that's an unforced turnover. That's exactly right. But then English says it's my fault. We know it's your fault. You got to do a better job of not making that pass.
Bounce pass for Reed, right side in the backcourt, guarded by Taylor into the front court. Now Reed brings it. Double team comes as he picks up the dribble inside of half court from Morningstar, middle of the floor. Morningstar pivots, takes it to the right wing, looking inside with the dribble as he fans outside against the double team. Right wing for Aldridge. One bounce inside the arc. Pivots, hold. Now outside for Collins, shot clock at 14. Collins, double team, middle of the floor with 12, gets the left side of the lane. Now baseline, left wing, Reed, steps into a three, left wing, missed it, rebound, Morris at the free throw line. Marcus Morris to the right side, left-hand drive, and he turned the ball over. 6'9 freshman, got his hand underneath the basketball, turned it over, and so Missouri gets it back down 7, 6:29 to go. Little back for KU, Taylor back for Kansas.
Yeah, Morris that time showed why he's a freshman, did a really good job getting an offensive rebound, then tried to do a little too much. When you're 6'9", you're dribbling the ball four, five, six times, that's too many dribbles.
Taylor bounced it right side for Tiller. Now right baseline, Lyons catches, guarded by Aldridge. Right wing Tiller, here comes a three, missed it. Rebound Carroll pushed off to get it as he pushed into the back of Mario Little.
Well,
second personal foul against Carroll.
Yeah, partner, JT Tiller's got to be better than that. JT just 28% from the year on a three-point line. So when your team's struggling a little bit, the last thing you want to do is shoot threes. You got to keep working hard and get that ball inside to Leo or DeMar and let them go to work.
You got to match KU's toughness, and Tiller can do that because of his upper body strength. Dribbling on the sideline, pressure from Taylor. Taylor from KU turns it over. So Missouri gets it back down 7 as Ramsey comes in for the Tigers.
And Taylor's coming out. He's begging to stay in the game, but you can't dribble the ball out of bounds and stay in the game. Good-looking freshman, but that's a freshman error. 11 mistakes, 11 turnovers already for KU.
Travis Rutherford comes in for Kansas. Missouri down 7, 6:05 to go in the half. Taylor just inside a half-court for Missouri, guarded by Rutherford. Slides middle of the floor, now comes towards the right side, facing up, crossover dribble, left elbow, left wing, Lyons. Free throw line for Ramsey. Left side Tiller on a curl, gets into the paint, right side lane, blocked by Aldridge, tipped by Ramsey, out of bounds, last touch by Missouri.
And that play will not work against Kansas. JT Tiller is good enough to get around the corner, but what you have to do on that play is that when you get to the rim, you know Aldridge is coming, find Leo. You got to find the guy that the big center's coming off of and then drop him the ball.
Full court pressure from Missouri. Little takes the inbounds pass from Morningstar. Working against Taylor. Double team comes. Jumps up, throws it for Morningstar. Kicks it right side. Collins into the front court. Kansas by 7 with 5:40 to play in the half. Collins for Little on the right wing. Jab step. Now bounce a right block for Aldridge. Aldridge bounces back to Little. Picks it up after deflected. Bounce it left baseline. Rutherford fouled by Tiller as he went to the rim on the left side of the court.
We talk about having strong hands. Well, that time Cole Aldridge comes up with a big catch, and then Little comes up with even a tougher pass in the middle of the lane. 6'5", 210, strong player, gets it to Rutherford. Rutherford gets two free throws, only the third team foul on Missouri, just three team fouls on KU.
Travis Rutherford, the freshman from Kansas City, to the free throw line. 40% foul shooter, makes the first throw on the road here in Columbia. Driving to Sonic for a double patty melt. Two 100% pure beef patties, American or pepper jack cheese, grilled onions, and mayo on thick Texas toast. It is not just good. It is Sonic good.
The only reason Rutherford's in the game is because Taylor dribbled the ball out of bounds, so only a 40% free throw shooter, so you got to be ready for a miss.
Makes them both. Lead back to 9. Lyons in the front court, guarded by Aldridge. Left-hand drive, lost it, picked up by Morningstar. Unforced error, picked up by KU. Hawks with a chance to increase it to double digits. Collins just inside of half court, middle of the floor. Guarded by Denman. Off an Aldridge pick to the right side of the court, looking inside. Maintains the dribble. Now leaves it for Little between the circles. Little left side for Morningstar. Guarded by Taylor of Missouri. For Relaford, middle of the court, guarded by Ramsey. Left hand drive, left side of the lane to the block. Lays it up and in.
Took it all the way to the basket. No help that time by Missouri. Tigers down 11.
5 minutes to play in the first half. 26-15. Taylor around Relaford to the right baseline. Jumps up, left foot short off the backboard. Rebound Aldridge. One and done. KU's defense dominating Missouri. Collins bounces right side to Relaford. Poked out of bounds by Taylor of Missouri.
It's not only one and done, partner. What the problem is, Missouri's playing way too much one-on-one basketball. You got to believe in your teammates. What this is doing right now, besides being down 11, this Kansas team now, wow, they got some confidence, and they're playing with a lot of confidence. They've won four times in the road in this conference play already. Right now, they're playing with a lot of confidence on our floor.
Markeith Morris back in for KU. Lawrence Bowers in for Missouri. Relaford right side between the circles off the inbounds. Middle of the floor for Collins. Collins has it high above his head. Now left wing for Morningstar. Back to Collins between the circles. Now left side, Morningstar looking inside. Off a Little pick with the dribble outside. Right side between the circles for Collins. Left side of the key, Morningstar. Left wing for Little. Double team comes in the corner. Pivots, jumps up, throws it off the leg of Matt Lawrence. Stays with KU. 10 on the shot clock, 4:23 to play. Kansas leads Missouri and Columbia by the score of 26-15.
One of the few things that Mario Little did wrong that time, got caught in the corner, but that was a smart play. When the double team's there, and you got the baseline and the sideline, you jump up and you throw it right off their ankle and you get out of the way, because if it hits their ankle and hits you and you're out of bounds, pack a ball.
And bounce pass for Collins, left side between the circles. Guarded by Tiller, gets to the left side, bounces left baseline, Relaford, right side, Morse, had the dunk blocked, rebound off of Missouri, picked up by Denman. Ramsey into the front court on the left wing. Tigers down 11. Try to dump it inside. Deflected out of bounds by KU with 4:10 to go in the half.
And that's Keith trying to make the home run pass just rather than make the right pass. That time he left his feet, tried to throw it inside. It's not going to work against Kansas. You're not going to get easy baskets right now. KU's getting back and they're defending very well.
Taylor in replacing Collins. 4:10 to play in the half. 26-15 Kansas. Missouri's ball baseline left. Tiller to trigger for Mizzou. Brings the inbounds pass, left side between the circles to Denman, guarded by Tyshawn Taylor. Crossover on the wing, spins with the dribble, now top of the key for Ramsey, guarded by Little. Left wing for Bowers, Bowers holds it, now looks. Bowers puts it on the deck, guarded by Morris. Comes left side of the court, hands off for Denman, shot clock at 15. Denman off a Tiller pick to the right side of the key, picked up by Relaford on the switch. Ramsey left wing, a three-pointer, missed it badly off the backboard to the opposite side, rebound KU.
That's not the shot you're looking for.
26-15 Kansas. Little left-hand drive, left side of the lane to the baseline. Put it up, blocked. Pulled down by Relaford. Put it up, blocked by Ramsey again. Rebound on the baseline for Missouri's Denman. Bowers got it to Denman. Tigers down 11, 3:28 to go in the half. Lawrence right wing from three. Missed it. Rebound. Ramsey left side of the basket. Put it up, got fouled. Morris and Little there. Little picks up the personal. 3:22 to go in the half. We get a timeout. Kansas leads Missouri 26-15. You're listening to Tiger Basketball. Ramsey to the foul line. Missouri down by 11. Go to MUTigers.com to sign up for Mizzou All Access, brought to you by KOMU. View Missouri Athletic Stream live and on demand. A line drive free throw good by Ramsey to pull Missouri within 10. 26-16, 3:22 to go in the half. Second one off the back of the rim, missed it. Rebound off the plank by Aldridge. Kansas has it leading by 10.
When they're walking it down, too, Sharon Collins loves the pace now.
Relaford for Collins, left side this one in Morningstar. Elbow left for Morris against the zone. Right side of the key, Collins. Left side, Morningstar back to Collins. Good ball movement. Now left side, Morningstar steps into a hierarchy three. Missed it. Rebound Morris over the top of Denman. To the right block, off the glass, missed it. Rebound Bowers and a foul against whom? Foul against Missouri.
Boy, right
Ramsey
now,
with a push, says Tommy O'Neill from the baseline left.
I like Coach Anderson changing their defense to a little 2-3, trying to get Kansas a little bit different look. Morningstar, pretty good three-point shooter. That time he stepped into one, missed it. Relaford coming out, Reed coming in, another shooter. Why? Because Missouri's going to play a zone. Bill Self's going to bring in Ty Reed.
Morris off the inbounds, floats it outside for Reed, left side of the court. Now bounce it middle of the floor for Collins, looking for the alley-oop, doesn't get it. Now fans outside for Reed between the circles. Against the 2-3, middle of the floor for Collins. 2:47 to go, Missouri down 10. Morningstar between the circles, comes middle of the floor, right side between the circles for Collins. Collins barks out signals off a high screen, gets top of the key, free throw line, left wing Morningstar. Double team, gets a right wing Reed, here comes a three over Lawrence. Missed it, rebound Aldridge, right block, jump hook, missed it off the side of the backboard, rebound Taylor of Missouri. Missouri down 10. Tiller charges into the front court to the right side. Blocked by Morningstar. Picked up by Lawrence. Right baseline. Lawrence a three. Missed it. Rebound. Ramsey on the right block. Kick it outside. Top of the key. Denman to the right side of the lane. Left wing for Tiller. 10-footer off the glass. Missed it. Rebound Morris. Poked away by Matt Lawrence, but Morris gets it for KU.
Well, Missouri that time had two good looks. Just can't buy a basket. Tigers now 25%.
Got a lovely play of Lawrence. Bowers of Missouri will get the rebound in the paint and find a wide open shooter, but Matt Lawrence couldn't bury it. 1:57 to go in the half. Kansas by 10. Collins, left elbow for Morris into the paint. Had it stripped and fouled by Missouri.
And Kansas does a nice job against that 2-3 zone, and that's the right way to do it. When that ball goes to the free throw line, if you're good enough to get to the free throw line, advantage offense, because then what you have to do, you got to turn around and attack and be a player. Morris that time took it right to the hoop. Tigers had to foul it.
So Morris to the free throw line.
Just a 58% free throw shooter, though. Not a very good free throw shooter.
Morris's free throw, good.
Well, I'm doing
back to 11.
I'm doing everything I can to jinx them.
M&I Bank proud to sponsor the Missouri-Kansas Border Showdown Series. Visit any one of their 13 locations in the greater Kansas City area to get financially fit. Visit them online at M&IBank.com. Morris makes both free throws. The lead, the largest of the night for Kansas. It's 12 with 1:50 to go in the half. Matt Lawrence for Missouri on the left wing. Top of the key, Ramsey cut off by Morris. Takes it towards the left side. Now spins and comes outside. Right side for Taylor. Taylor guarded by Collins. Bounce it right wing for for Bowers in the paint on the entry. The foul against Ty Reed as they try to get Ramsey down on the baseline.
And that's an excellent foul. Why? Only a 15th foul for Kansas. So they got another foul to give before Missouri shoots a 1-on-1. Don't let the Tigers catch it that close to the basket. Just go ahead and foul it.
Denman right baseline for Missouri. Tigers trail by 12, 28-16. Inbound pass for Bowers. Brings it outside for Taylor between the circles. Right wing Denman. Left-hand drive, top of the key for Taylor, right wing Lawrence. Ball fake now, drives it with the left hand at the top of the key, flip it on a little weave to Denman, right wing to Lawrence Bowers. To the baseline, cut off, crossover on Aldridge, spins at the block. Right side of the key, Ramsey, left side, Taylor, a three from Zaire, missed it. Rebound on the baseline, pulled down by Ramsey, poked away by Ty Reed, who dives in to get it. Alternating possession, gets the ball. Nope, timeout by KU. Good job by Tyree to get the timeout before the tire.
And the people are booing. That's a right call. Tyrell Reed did a good job of getting the ball. He's on the floor. He took the timeout. Missouri tied him up, but he tied him up after the timeout. Excellent call. Five fouls for the Tigers, five fouls for the Kansas Jayhawks. Missouri 7 for 28, 25%. Kansas 11 for 30, 36%. Both teams having a tough time shooting it from the three-point line. Missouri 1 for 9. KU not much better, just 2 for 11. Kansas perfect from the free throw line, 4 for 4. Tigers just 1 for 2. But the thing you got to take a look at, KU has owned the boards. One and done. 27 rebounds for Missouri and for Kansas in the first half. Just 14 Tiger rebounds.
Mizzou basketball brought to you by the Missouri Pork Association and their pork checkoff. Don't be blah. Visit theotherwhitemeat.com for great tasting recipes and cooking tips.
Can't blame the crowd. They're just a little bit frustrated right now, but they're taking the frustration out on the wrong guys. Tigers just have to do a better job against Kansas. These officials are doing a terrific job. Folks, let me tell you what. This is real basketball. We played Oklahoma State. They call 52 fouls. This is basketball the way it's supposed to be played.
KU with the ball, the 12-point lead, 1:12 to go in the first half. Floated against the zone for Morris, left side between the circles, back to Collins, now right side for Reed. Reed holds and looks, right baseline Collins. Morris with a three and air ball pulled down by Morningstar. Brings it outside for Reed on the left side. Reed drives top of the key, now left wing Morningstar outside for Collins to the top of the key. Now gets to the left side and he handled the basketball wrong as he got the hand underneath it and turned it over. Ball back to Missouri.
I like that call too because the offensive player gets too much of an advantage. If you let him carry the ball as quick as Sharon Collins is, too much advantage. 50.7 seconds, Tigers down 12.
28-16. Taylor. Slides against the double team, picks up the dribble, splits it, left side of the key for Bowers, right wing for Lawrence, right baseline for Ramsey, straddling the arc. Now outside for Taylor, 17 on the shot clock, 30 to play in the first half, Missouri down by 12. Denman with 12 on the shot clock, fans outside, guarded by Reed, takes it to the left side of the court, pulls up from three off the dribble, missed it, rebound pulled down by Collins, 19 seconds to go, Collins races front court, left side of the lane for Morris, into the paint, hanging, flip it up, missed it, rebound Lawrence, Bowers of Missouri. Bowers into the front court, 11 seconds to go. Left wing Denman around Reed to the rim. Blocked by Aldridge, and a blocking foul against Morningstar, against Tyreed.
Well, that's such a silly foul, too. There's Aldridge there to clean it up. That time, freshman mistake by Marcus Morris. They could have played for the last play of the half. He went in for a soft layup. Missouri blocks now. 8.7 seconds. Denman needs to knock down these free throws, and then Missouri needs to make sure Kansas doesn't score that last bucket.
For Mike Anderson, should you make both free throws? First one rings out. Down by double digits going to the half. You're not happy, but you're still within striking distance with plenty of things to talk about at the break.
No question about it. You play 24 games, you shoot 48% in those 24 games. First half at home, we're shooting 24%. Come on. If we shoot 24% for the game, we're going to lose. You got to believe in the second half, we're going to shoot the ball much better.
Those 10 turnovers in the first half, several unforced. Missed them both. 80% foul shooter, missed both. 4 seconds to go. Right side, Taylor to the right block. Hangs, lays it up and in with 1 second to go. Kansas goes to the locker room with its largest lead of the night. Jayhawks have almost doubled up Missouri here in Columbia. It's 30-16 on the driving lay-in at the buzzer by Tyshawn Taylor. Carroll and Lyons with 8 points in the first half for Missouri. Aldridge and Collins, their two leading scorers, with only 8 points in the first half.
You have a supporting cast. Give the advantage to Kansas in the first half.
14-point Jayhawk lead. Missouri with the ball to begin the second half. Taylor between the circles for Mizzou. Bounces middle of four for English. Left side for Tiller. Left side on the block for Lyons. Shadowed by Aldridge in the zone. Couple of bounces. Gets into the paint. Poked away. Picked up by Carroll. Top of the key. Carroll a crossover to the right elbow. Jumps up right wing for English. Left-hand drive to the right elbow. Into the paint. Charging foul. Our block is what they're going to call against Morris.
That's that 50-50 call. That time Kim Ames, I think, might have got away with one. Took that one a little deep. New 35-second shot clock. Oh, they're going to give him two free throws.
That is an interesting decision. One that benefits Missouri, though. English misses the free throw. Tigers have missed their last three, going back to the first half when Denman, an 84% foul shooter, missed two.
Oh, and he shot that one so quick. I mean, you talk about the young players for Kansas. Missouri's got some young players, too, but when you're playing at home, it should be a little easier.
English makes the second. Mizzou down by 13, just underway here in the second half in Columbia. Pressure on the left sideline. Morris catches, puts it on the deck against Tiller. The 6'9 Morris hands off to Taylor. Tyshawn Taylor in the backcourt against Tiller into the front court. Taylor between the circles, right side, gets it right wing beyond three for Morningstar. Morningstar, top of the key for Aldridge, guarded by Lyons, and inside an offensive foul. A push against Morris, who picks up number three, I believe. Number three against Marcus Morris, the freshman. Mario Little will come in for KU.
And he teed him up.
Technical foul against Morris, too.
Yeah, that's good ground of officiating. You don't bark at a Scott Thornley, you don't bark at these officials. You go to the bench. That gets you back in the game.
If you make your free throws. Mizzou just 1 of 4 at the foul line tonight. Kansas 4 for 4. Tigers with a chance, though, after the foul and the technical, to perhaps make it a single-digit lead with 19-21 to play. English will shoot the technical foul. Short arm, the first one. Steps off the free throw line, now steps back and takes the ball.
One good job by Coach Self. Coach Self goes to Scott Thornley, and Scott Thornley gave him the explanation, and Coach Self just sit down.
All right, Missouri gets it back down by 12 after English makes 1 of 2. And bounce pass for Taylor. Working against Tyshawn Taylor of KU. Front court pass to English on the left side. Gets a left wing to Tiller beyond three. Off a quick, dump it down low. Left baseline for Lyons. Lyons, free throw line for English. Knocks it down from 17.
Tigers on a little 4-0 run. Starts second half.
30-20 is the Kansas lead. Taylor walked at half court, didn't call it. Now between the circles for Morningstar. Morningstar holds right side between the circles as the crowd of Missouri Arena makes some noise. Carroll or Collins takes it between the circles. Middle of the floor. Collins to the left side of the key. Bounce it left baseline for Aldridge. Put the shoulder down, lays it up and in as Carroll flopped on the play.
Yeah, just fell down. Good call.
32-20. High arcing alley-oop for English, not finished. KU heads the other way. Morningstar. Left wing, Taylor. Taylor for Morningstar, now to Aldridge, top of the key. Kicks it right side for Collins. Off an Aldridge pick, comes to the top of the key, left side of the lane to the block. Off the glass, good.
Well, he drove that ball right past Leo and Damari Carroll. You got to get in front of Collins, not let him get that close to the rim.
34-20 is the Kansas lead. Back to 14, which it was at the half. English to the left baseline, spins off the dribble in the free throw line area. Taylor now right wing, Lyons from 17, made it.
And now to get Leo going when he makes that jump shot. Now he's got to step it up at the other end.
Tigers down by 12, 2 minutes into the second half. Morningstar easily in the front court to the top of the key. Right side, little away from the arc, guarded by English. Back outside for Collins, just inside of half court, right side of the court. Collins off the high screen from Little to the free throw line. Now left side for Morningstar, left baseline Taylor. Right hand drive to the left elbow into the paint. Missed it, offensive foul. Taking the charge, JT Tiller, as Tyshawn Taylor charges for Kansas. Turnover against KU gives Mizzou the ball back, down by 12. With 17:43 to play.
Already in the second half, 14 fouls on Kansas, none on the Tigers. Kansas trying to play a little too fast.
Tigers with a chance to cut it to single digits with a three. Taylor to the right side, motors to the baseline, cut off, right side of the key. Carroll from 17 buried it.
Leo and Damari make their first two jump shots in the second half.
Lead is 10, crowd on its feet here in Columbia. Reed in the backcourt, guarded by Taylor. Almost mishandles it. Not crossover, comes middle of the floor, between the legs into the front court. Reed between the circles, left side, middle of the floor for Collins. Put away by Taylor, out of bounds, stays with KU. 17-14 to play, Missouri down by 10. 34-24.
That really frustrates an offense, so when you get your hands on the balls like that. Teron Collins kind of looked over the bench. JT's really playing with a lot of energy right now.
And bounce pass to Collins, walk with the ball, no call off the catch. Bouncer right side of the key for Aldridge. Hands to Collins. Comes to the right baseline. Left baseline. Reed. Here comes a three. Missed it. Rebound pulled down by Carroll on the run. Carroll charges top of the key. Bounces left side of the lane. English hangs. Lays it up and in.
And Missouri's playing Tiger basketball now. In transition. Tigers cut it to eight.
And KU takes a timeout. Missouri trails 34-26. And there is life in Mizzou Arena in Columbia. And on the Tiger Network from Learfield Sports. Now full court pressure from Mizzou as Morningstar will trigger it for Kansas.
And the crowd is back into it.
Finally got something to cheer about.
Yes, they do.
Their team competing. Inbounds pass to Little, left sideline. Back to Morningstar. Takes it towards the left side of the screen. Excuse me. Now jumps up for Little in the backcourt. Back to Morningstar. Comes into the front court. Left elbow into the paint. Flip it up off the glass. Good. Brady Morningstar with a drive.
Yeah, fundamentally sound. He doesn't really hurt you out there.
Lyons, quick jumper, 16-foot right side, missed it. Rebound pulled down by Little. Ill-advised shot that time by the senior from Kansas City, Leo Lyons. Collins driving the other way, behind the back, into the paint, put it up. And a foul called against Missouri with a body as Leo Lyons was there to pick up a personal foul.
Boy, you talk about Teron Collins having another gear. That time that young man just said, you know what, I don't care who's in there. I'm taking it to the basket. JT was chasing him, Zaire was chasing him, Leo was there. Now Collins, 83% free throw shooter, very good there.
It's the first lead goes to 11. Stop by your local Orchard and Farm and Home store today for all your farm and home needs, whether it's pet food or work clothes, tools, or hardware. Orchard and Farm and Home has it. Orchard and Farm and Home, you'll find answers and low prices down every single aisle. 37-26. Next free throw on the way. Missed it. Rebound off Aldridge. Pulled on Collins. Top of the key. Free throw line. Jumper off the dribble. Good.
Can't give him second chance opportunities. That time, Damari Carroll, Leo Lyons, both inside positions. And Kansas gets an offensive rebound.
Lead back to 13. Carroll, right side on the wing for English. Looking inside. Lobbed right block for Lyons. Put it on the deck around Aldridge in the paint. Hangs. Puts it up off the back of the rim. Dances out. But he draws the contact and the foul with 16:10 to go. Ramsey pulled back to the Missouri bench as Lyons attacks the basket on the opposite end to earn a little more playing time for Mike Anderson's team.
Just the first foul on Cole Aldridge, and we've only played about less than 4 minutes. You look at Cole Aldridge, he's kind of holding his knee. So tempo in the second half in all Tigers. Even though they've only cut the lead to two, down from two, they're playing the speed and the tempo that they want to play.
First one good, next one on the way. Pinball out, rebound Aldridge. Kansas by 12, 16:07 to play. Collins in the backcourt, guarded by Taylor of Missouri. Into the front court easily between the circles. Now middle for Aldridge. Puts it on the deck, tries to hand it. Morningstar gets it to him on the left wing. Inside the arc with the dribble, fans outside now between the circles. Morningstar guarded by Taylor. Crowd wants a five count, and they get it. They turn him over. Tiller with good defense against Brady Morningstar. 15:50 to play. Missouri gets it back down 12. Tigers ball. Can they cut into the 12-point lead with 15:50 to play? Taylor takes the inbounds pass. Fans away from Reed. Now into the front court off a Carroll pick to the right side of the court. Looking inside with a right-hand dribble. Now fans outside between the circles. Leads to the left side between the circles. Carroll. Left wing extended. Tiller. Now left baseline for Lyons, guarded by Aldridge. Gets to the block. Now pivots inside. Pivots outside and leaves it for English. Shot clock at 15. English to the top of the key, guarded by Morningstar. Forced three. Left side missed it. Rebound off of Aldridge. Tipped out of bounds. Last touch by whom? Last touch by KU. Says Rick Hartzell and Tommy O'Neill from the baseline.
Yeah, good call. Went off Aldridge's hand that time. That's one of the few times a big fella couldn't get two hands on the rebound.
15:24 to play. Taylor bounces it in right wing for the Lions. Kick it outside for Taylor. Bring it left side English. Left baseline Taylor. Left block for Carroll. Guarded by Little. Carroll puts it on the deck. And a foul against Mario Little with a body. Says Tom O'Neill as Carroll was trying to make a little move.
Well, that's a 16 foul in Kansas, and that's big because next foul, Missouri goes to the free throw line.
Tigers down 12, baseline left, Tiller to trigger. Brings it in, left wing for Lyons. Lyons guarded by Aldridge, backs off, left wing for Tiller. Tiller off of the Lyons screen, dumps it baseline. Lyons puts it up off the glass, dances out, rebound off a little, pulled down by Morningstar. Morningstar with Taylor on his hip, comes into the front court, gets a right corner for Collins. Collins with less than 15 to play, KU by 12. Brings it outside between the circles on the right side. Sharon Collins with the dribble. Left-hand drive, free throw line, left side of the lane to the block. Creates a shot, missed it. Rebound goes off of Carroll, stays with KU with 14:46 to go.
Well, Missouri did a good job that time. Roy stand in front of Collins, and my partner was right. He created a shot. Hard to make that shot. Missouri's defense didn't bail him out. KU's ball underneath. Now, you want to make sure nothing easy here for KU.
Denman will come in for Missouri. Lawrence in replacing English. Denman in replacing JT Tiller.
Well, Coach Anderson's got to stay with the substitution pattern. You got to make sure you keep guys fresh. Now it's time for Denman and Matt Lawrence to step up.
KU's ball, baseline left. Collins to trigger. Zugo's 2-3 off the inbounds. Collins holds, looks. Now brings it outside for Reed between the circles left side. Right side of the key, Collins looking inside as he holds it chest high. Now lob it right side of the lane for Aldridge, poked away by Tiller and fouled by Tiller. Rick Hartzell says he got him with a reach. 13:39 to go.
And why are you going to get that foul called more times than not? Cole Aldridge is 6'11", 245. And we're going from the top down. A guy that big's not going to just drop the ball. So, you know, you're going to have to hit him on the arm.
Second team foul on Missouri. KU's ball baseline right. They lead by 12 with 14:39 to play. And bounce pass with Morningstar outside for Reed between the circles. Left side of the key for Collins. Right side of the key, Reed. Reed holds it high, takes it to the right wing inside the arc. Now right elbow Little. Left side, Collins. Deflected by Taylor. Run down on the sideline, right side. Taylor, left side lane. Carroll lays it up and in. Missouri cuts it to 11.
JT Tiller gets his hand on a lot of balls.
Cuts it to 10, excuse me. Pressure in the backcourt, Little in the backcourt for KU. Bounces middle of the floor for Reed. Double team, gets it back to Little. Left side between the circles. 39-29 is the Kansas lead. Crowd comes to its feet in Columbia. Little into the paint. Pivot. Spin back. 15-footer good.
Well, that's just a big-time play. Can't play any defense better than that. I thought maybe he shuffled his feet, but still a 15-foot fadeaway jumper. Big bucket.
And to drag that pivot foot just a bit. Tiller on the right side for Denman. Right block Carroll. Turns against Little. Now holds. Kick it outside. Right wing Tiller for Denman. Left wing Lyons inside the arc. Left corner for Lawrence. Lawrence to the left wing. Right wing now for Carroll. 17-footer. Good.
And Missouri shooting the ball so much better in the second half. Getting good shots and they're making them.
But you got to get some stops now, don't you?
Yes, you do.
Reed easily in the front court. Bounce it left side. Little to the block. Fouled by Lyons with 13:29 to go. He just reached in and grabbed him. And so Lyons picks up his second. 13 foul against Missouri. Mario Little goes to the free throw line for Kansas. The junior college transfer. Steps to the line where he's a 71% foul shooter. He'll shoot two with his team leading by 10.
16 turnovers already for Kansas. When they get to the rim, very few turnovers are coming off of Missouri's full court press. They're turning the ball over in half court sets.
Little, the right-handed shooter. Rims out on the first attempt.
Yeah, he's
Ramsey and Taylor in for Missouri. Tiller sits down for the Tigers and Lyons sit down. Markieff Morris in for KU. Tyshawn Taylor back in.
All right, Teron Collins to the bench, Cole Aldridge to the bench. So this is the time for Missouri's got to try to cut into that lead.
Made the second, the lead back to 11. Taylor for Missouri on the right wing, comes outside with a left-hand dribble, guarded by Tyshawn Taylor. Left wing for Carroll. Carroll holds it, guarded by Lillard. Right-hand drive, right wing Matt Lawrence. Matt Lawrence fans outside with the right-hand dribble, looking inside. Now picks up the dribble left side of the key from Ramsey. Ramsey to the cutter. Carroll in the paint, poked away, picked up by Lillard. Here comes KU's Tyshawn Taylor into the paint, flip it up, and off the glass good.
It's a big-time play that time by the freshman. Come over the steal, took it coast-to-coast. Tigers trail by 13.
Said Little, it was actually Tyshawn Taylor with the steal in the lane. Left corner for Matt Lawrence, guarded by Morningstar. Bounce at left baseline for Carroll, guarded by Morris. Carroll, right-hand drive into the paint. Draws contact in the foul against Morris. With 12:45 to play, Missouri down by 13.
And that's the seventh team foul on Kansas. That's a shooting foul because Kamari's getting ready to react to shooting, so he gets two. Now is when Missouri needs to really keep working hard inside, get to that free throw line.
Collins back in. 12:45 to play, 44-32 Kansas leads.
Boy, Coach Shelf's really working. And Collins goes out for about 45 seconds, and he's right back in the game.
Carroll makes the second. The lead 11. Tigers with 4-4 pressure, 2-2-1 variety. Reed to get it inbounds goes to Collins. Collins holds, double team comes back to Reed on the right side. Drives to the middle of the floor and into the front court on the left side. Reed tripped by Ramsey and a foul.
But Kansas does a good job of when they break that press. Tyrell Reed really good with the ball and strong. He'll take a diagonal cut to make sure that the Missouri players can't come from inside and knock that ball away. That's a smart heads up play.
Travis Relaford in replacing Ty Reed.
14 fouls now for Missouri in the second half.
10 bound to Taylor. KU by 11 with 12:37 to play. Tyshawn Taylor gives it to Collins. Middle of the floor with the dribble guarded by Marcus Denman of Missouri. On the left side for Taylor. It's the 2-3 zone. Taylor to the free throw line. Partially blocked. Came down with the basketball. That would be a turnover, my friend. Tigers get it back down by 11 with 12:28 to play.
Boy, he's going to be a really good player. But, you know, right now you look out there and he doesn't realize how good these players are that he's playing against. Coming into the league, true freshman, turning it over a lot, but he's got a lot of athletic ability. That's turnover number 17 against Kansas.
But they lead by 11 on the road here in Columbia, Missouri. Taylor for Missouri, left side for Lawrence, away from the arc. Picked up the dribble, now bounce at top of the key for Ramsey. Ramsey puts it on the deck around Morris, the right side of the lane. Blocked by Morris, crowd wants a goaltend, don't think they're going to get it. Foul on Morris on the drive. Don't believe the shot was near to its apex yet.
No, but I think he got him before he even got there. Markeith Morris, not nearly as good as his brother. But you know what? Coach Self setting the brother because the brother came up with that silly technical foul early in the second half. And I like what Coach Self's doing. He said, okay, if you want a referee, you can sit over here by me.
Ramsey makes the first. Lead is 10. Aldridge back in. Here comes Leo Lyons for Missouri. 12:15 to play. Little out for KU. Carroll out for Missouri.
Well, now you got to be, if you're Matt Lawrence or Leo Lyons, you got to think of long rebound here. Keith made his first one.
Rick Hartzell wanting to have a fan removed from across the way. Hartzell known to talk back to the people that are watching the game, but they yell at him. Ramsey makes both. Lead is 9. Finally, the double for single digits. 44-35. Pressure in the backcourt. Relaford in the backcourt. Double team floated. Deflected by Lawrence. Picked up by Lyons. Bounce ahead to Lawrence on the right side. Matthew outside for Taylor. Taylor, middle of the floor, handling the ball for Missouri. Brings it towards the left side of the court. Leaves it left wing inside the arc. Lyons trying to back down Aldridge. Gets to the block. Jumps into the big man. Block. He stood his ground. Outlet for Morris. Bounce to the right side. Relaford to the block. Lays it up and in. .46-35, 11:44 to go. Lyons, right block. Splits the defense, put it up, drew the foul against Aldridge that time with 11:41 to go. Takes us to a timeout. Kansas leads Missouri 46-35 on the Tiger Network from Learfield Sports. Lyons makes the first. Cuts the lead to 10.
All he has to do is stay still, be strong, follow through, and he makes it. When he misses free throws is when he falls off the line.
Next one, good. Lead is nine. Here comes the 2-2-1 pressure. Lorenz Soar on the baseline. Can't get it in. 5 second count. Quick 5 second count. Tigers get it back. Got a chance to cut the lead to seven. Denman. Right wing. Ramsey outside. Taylor. Picks up the dribble. Pivots. Looks. Has no one to get it to. Now gets it right side. Lyons. Lyons on the wing. Forces from 17 and connects.
Yeah, Leo's got it going now.
46-39. KU takes a timeout with 11:23 to go. Bill Self's going to make a couple of points. He's going to talk about how quick that 5 second count was against this guy on the baseline. Well, if Missouri's going to make a run, perhaps this is it. Down by seven now with 11:23 to go, and the crowd back into the game here at Mizzou Arena. Collins in the inbounds on the right sideline, gets it back for Morningstar. Now back to Collins. Collins into the front court, middle of the floor. Morningstar left side, back to Collins, middle of the floor against the 2-3 zone. Right side for Reed. Reed to Collins. Left side, Morningstar, left elbow a little, left side of the lane, put it up off the back of the rim, missed it, tip pulled down by Denman. Now look to Ramsey, brings it into the front court on the right side. Ramsey to the right wing, right baseline, Lyons around Aldridge, outside for Denman. Deep three, right side short. Why did he shoot that? I have no idea. From long range, ball picked up on the baseline of Ramsey. For Denman, cutting, right side lane, flip it up, left hand, missed it, blocked by Aldridge, rebound, pulled down by the big guy. Missouri's inexperience showed on that possession from Marcus Denman.
A chance to cut it to five with a better shot.
Reed, left side. Between the circles, Collins off an Aldridge pick, gets the left elbow, left wing, Tyree. Jab step, now puts it on the deck, bounce it left side of the lane for Aldridge. Double team, spins baseline, loses his balance, throws it to Matt Lawrence of Missouri. Outlet to Ramsey into the front court. Ramsey to the right side, left wing Lawrence. Left baseline, Taylor, left block, Lyons, put it up. Missed it, rimmed home, excuse me. Stayed on the rim, fouled by Aldridge with 10:09 to play. Missouri cuts it to five.
And listen to the crowd, Leo going to the rim. The inexperience of Kansas young players. 20 turnovers already for Kansas, and we have 10 minutes to play.
Mizzou Athletics would like to thank its partners, FCS Financial and Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services. Be a healthy cat. Relaford in, Taylor in, is Reed in. Morningstar, two guys that have done a great job against pressure, go out for KU.
Well, I'll tell you what, Coach Phelps is trying to make sure he gets some fresh bodies on the floor, but this is a good chance for Missouri to keep getting in the lead.
Lyons misses the free throw, rebound Cole Aldridge. Clears some space with those big elbows.
You better get out of the way when he gets the ball.
KU by five, 10 minutes to play. Collins for Taylor against the zone, back to Collins, swing it left side, wide pass caught by Relaford. Relaford between the circles to Collins, middle of the floor, right side for Little. Little puts it on the deck, gets free throw line now, picked up the dribble, knocked away, picked up by Missouri's Taylor, he's fouled by Mario Little. Knocked away by Denman, picked up by Taylor, foul against Little. Mizzou shoots free throws, down by five with 9:45 to go.
We mentioned the key of this game is we're going to see how Kansas's younger players could handle the pressure, especially in the second half. Well, they were up 14 at the half. Missouri's going to the free throw line with a chance to cut it to three.
Tigers 10 of 17 from the free throw line. Taylor splashes the first. Lead is four.
Anybody's ball game now. 9:45 to go. Anybody's game.
Next one. Short. Rimmed home. Caught the front of the rim and danced in. 46-43. 9:43 to go. Taylor in the backcourt for KU. Right side for Little. Now back middle of the floor for Taylor. Right side, Little. Holds it looking. Right wing beyond three, Relaford. Brings it outside against the zone. Middle of the floor leaves it for Collins. 9:24 to go. Shot clock at 14. Collins will try to create here. Collins on the right side. Gets right side of the key. Into the paint. Splits the defense. And a foul against Missouri on the drive, says Tom O'Neill. Well, you Marcus Denman with the body.
Yeah, you got a player like Sherron Collins. That shot clock when he's running down, as strong as he is, he's going to try to get inside. That's a 15 foul in Missouri, so the Tigers still have one to give.
Baseline right, KU to trigger. Tiller to come in for Missouri, replacing Zaire Taylor. Missouri down by three, 9:17 to play. 46-43.
We're looking at Little, we're looking at Sharon Collins. They're both grabbing their shorts.
Little between the circles, right side of the court, middle of the floor for Taylor. Taylor holds it, sliding to the right side with 9:09 to play. Off a high screen, Taylor to the free throw line, right side of the elbow, put it up and in, a little floater goes down.
Nice offensive player.
48-43, Lions on the left wing in the front court. To the left block against Aldridge, challenges, hangs, misses, rebound Collins, here comes KU the other way away. Collins, right side, leaves it left side, Taylor put it up, missed it, rebound picked up by Taylor, put it up, block, Fullerton against Missouri. And a foul against the Tigers to boot. Yeah, it goes to 7 with 8:47 to go.
Definitely a goaltend. I like the fact that Leo was going hard to basket, but then what you have to do, if Sharon Collins gets that rebound, you got to get in front of him. You got to run back to that basket and not let him get that close to the basket. Taylor missed the first one, but got his own rebound.
12-2 run by Missouri brought the Tigers within three, but Kansas has scored the last four as Taylor steps to the free throw line trying to extend what is now a 7-point Kansas lead.
73% free throw shooter, too, Taylor. Got good numbers, 48% from the field, 73% from the free throw line.
Tyshawn Taylor makes the free throw.
We talk a lot about how hard it is to keep making a run at the team. Missouri cut it to three, now down to eight.
51-43, Taylor between the circles, Kansas goes zone. Taylor right side lane, right baseline for the Lions. Floated outside right wing for Taylor. Taylor holds, brings it towards the right side. Now gets a right wing. Lions forces from 16. Misses, rebound Aldridge. Deflected, picked up by Denman on the right side. In the paint for Lions. Finger roll, blocked away. Can't go weak to the basket, can you? Relaford drives into the paint. Wide open, lays it up and in. Fouled by Matt Lawrence with 8:19 to go.
Wow, tough play that time. You're right. Leo had the mismatch, went in weak, and there comes the block. One more time. Then they go coast to coast. Relaford doesn't get stopped. Good timeout by Coach Anderson.
His team, after cutting the lead to three, falls behind by 10 with Relaford heading to the free throw line with a chance to make it 11. Missouri trailed by 14 at the half. Cut it to three and now down by double digits again. The thing for Missouri is that now you're going to have a chance to shoot free throws the rest of the way with the clock stopped. You got to make them, and Carroll promptly misses the first offering. Missouri now 12 of 20 from the foul line, down by 11 with 7:57 to go.
Well, that timeout really helps Kansas, too, because it gives them a chance to get their legs back.
Made the second. 10-point Kansas lead. Less than 8 minutes to play. Relaford in the backcourt, right side for Taylor. Taylor into the front court, caught by Little on the right wing. Double team comes, kicks it outside for Taylor. Tigers stay 2-3, trailing by 10. Taylor. Left side between the circles, Collins. Left wing, Relaford looking inside for Aldridge. The left baseline, jumps up, jumps to the left side lane. Aldridge to the block, poked away, picked up by Missouri's Carroll. Carroll in the front court. Carroll top of the key. Hands outside, slows the pace. Ramsey takes it. Now sends it left side between the circles. English, left baseline, Tiller. Tiller to the left wing for English, to the left baseline, to the block. Put it up off glass, good.
Nice shot. Yeah, good job by Missouri that time attacking the basket.
7:17 to go. Relaford in the backcourt. Right side, Taylor. Taylor, top of the key, caught right side of the key, Little. In the front court, leaves it for Collins. Collins right side between the circles. Collins bounces left side, Relaford. Relaford looks inside, kick it right side of the key, Collins. Right hand drive to the block. Teardrop off the glass, missed it. Rebound comes to English. Here comes Missouri down by 8. English against Relaford, left side of the lane. Kick it left wing, Ramsey. Ramsey holds chest high, kicks it outside for Denman. Swinging right side for Carroll of Missouri inside the arc. Guarded by Mario Little, hands to Tiller, and they reset with 6:41 to go. Missouri down by 8. Right elbow, Carroll to the right baseline. Fouled on the drive by Mario Little. Wave off the shots as Tommy O'Neill. Which is the right call?
That's a good call. That's right, but DeMar Carroll took Mario Little right to school that time. Fourth foul on Little. Seen a lot of Kansas players holding their shorts.
Markeith Morris will have to come in. We haven't seen Marcus Morris since he picked up the technical early in the second half. Carroll rims home the free throw. Morningstar and Reed in for KU. Little, Relaford, and Tyshawn Taylor sit down. 54-47. Carroll trying to bring Missouri just a little bit closer with 6:37 to play.
Yeah, hanging around there. You got to keep playing the good defense.
Pressure comes. Inbound pass on the sideline for Collins. Back to Morningstar in the backcourt. Morningstar spins away from the double team, picks up the dribble, floats it off the hands of Morris, picked up by Missouri's Ramsey. Right side Tiller, Missouri down by six, top of the key, Taylor. Taylor a ball fake, left wing for English. English to the left baseline, forces shot clock, pulled down by Tyrell Reed.
Didn't need that shot.
English just not used to playing in a game like this, the freshman from Baltimore. Lead is six, Kansas has it with 6:06 to go. Collins left wing Morningstar looking inside left elbow for Aldridge. Aldridge double team, puts it on the deck, kicks it on the right side. Reed steps into a three, missed it. Rebound, Morningstar on the baseline, tied up, alternating possession, gives the ball to KU. They keep it with 5:54 to go, leading by six.
What's a nice job by Morningstar that time, jumping in there. Tyrell Reed in the first half knocked down those threes. Second half, a little pressure, they're a little bit tougher to make.
Collins left baseline. Less than six to play. Brings it outside to Reed between the circles left side. Right side of Keith Collins. Drives to the left elbow, left wing Reed. Here comes a three. Missed this one. Rebound Ramsey, Missouri. Tigers down six. They've got the ball with less than six to play. Taylor left elbow, left wing Carroll. Here comes a three. Rimmed in.
It's a one possession game. Damari Carroll, a big time three. Kansas is looking to the bench.
Tigers have it back down to three. Bill Self wants a timeout with 5:32 to go. As Carroll rims home a three, it hit the front, took a high bounce and dropped in.
Little 8-0 run by Missouri to cut the lead to three.
Well, they had it to three with about 9.5 to play. KU stretched it to 11, and now Missouri back within three with 5:32 to go. State Farm, a proud sponsor of Mizzou basketball. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Tigers also brought to you by Tiger Checking. Show your colors with Tiger Checking. It's free, and it's the official checking account of Mizzou Athletics. Go to tigerchecking.com to find a bank location near you.
Take care of the ball, get you back in the game. When you're not rebounding at all, Missouri not rebounded 2-1, 44-22. But in the second half, the Tigers have turned it over just one time for the game. Now Kansas, 23 turnovers. Missouri, one possession away. What you need to do now, you got to keep that defense up. You want to try to get that lead because you've been chasing and chasing and chasing. Kansas has had an answer. 5:32 to go. Let's see how it ends up.
2-1, full court pressure. Morningstar slides the baseline, trying to inbound it, gets it to Collins. Collins against the double team, floats it on the left sideline for Morningstar. Holds and surveys, now puts it in the deck, comes into the front court, middle of the floor, leaves the right side Collins. 5:22 to go, KU by three. Right side Reed against the 2-3 zone. Reed left side between the circles, Collins. Left side of the lane for Morris, turns baseline against Carroll, missed it, rebound pulled down by Ramsey. Now look to Taylor, Tigers can tie it with a tray. Tiller on the right wing. Top of the key, Ramsey. Ramsey puts it on the deck to the left side of the lane. Left baseline, Taylor from 16. Left it short. Almost an air ball pulled down by Aldridge. Aldridge clears space and knocks down Ramsey with the elbow. Picks up the foul. Missouri gets it back with less than 5 minutes to go. Bill Self thought that was a flop on the part of Ramsey, and he might have had an argument, but nonetheless, the Tigers get the ball back. Down by three with less than five to play.
Ron Collins, bad body language right now for Kansas.
Tiller off the inbounds, gets it left wing for Carroll, brought up by Aldridge. Hands to Tiller, a three for the tie. Missed it. Rebound pulled down by Aldridge. Good block out by Ty Reed, and a foul on Zaire Taylor is the right call by Rick Hartzell.
Eighth foul on Missouri, Tyrell Reed. Now goes to the line. Guy hit a couple threes in the first half. Short arm a couple threes in the second half, but he's a good three-point, good free throw shooter, 79%.
Missouri has fought so hard on two occasions to get within striking distance, then take some ill-advised shots, don't they?
Yeah, I sure don't like JT shooting that three. Like I said before, he's shooting less than 30% from the three-point line. That's not the shot we needed. Plenty of time in the game. We don't need a three.
Ty Reed to the free throw line for Kansas. Makes the first. 79% foul shooter.
He can do that. He's a very good shooter. Fundamentally sound player.
55-51. Made them both. Two possession game with 4:50 to play. Into the front court, Taylor for Missouri, right side between the circles for Carroll. Hands for English. English splits the defense to the left side of the lane. Splits the defense. Travel with the basketball, says Scott Thornley. Again, trying to do it one-on-one instead of in a team format.
Right, that's a little bit too much dribbling. Kim English is, you know, trying to make a play, and you like that, but you got to be a little smarter. Good move by Coach Anderson here, getting Kimmy out, getting the veteran Matt Lawrence back on the floor.
4:39 to play. KU with the ball, a five-point advantage as the crowd stands here at Mizzou Arena in Columbia. Morris takes the inbounds for Reed. Now back to Morningstar between the circles in the backcourt. Jumps up middle of the floor for Reed. Left side for Collins as they break the pressure from Missouri. Collins left side between the circles off the high screen. Takes the top of the key into the paint. Jumps up, deflected, picked up by Lawrence. Left his feet. Missouri made him pay. Carroll on the right wing. Carroll gets into the paint against Morris. Hangs, blocked by Morris. Ball comes free, picked up by Carroll. Ball now tipped away on the sideline by Collins. Throws it over his shoulder, taken by Morningstar.
You better be a man to play the last 4 minutes of this game.
KU with a five-point lead and the ball with 4 minutes to go here in Columbia. Collins off a high screen for Morris to the top of the key, left side Morningstar. Left elbow Morris, dive it in, dump it in for Aldridge. Fouled by Carroll with 3:49 to go. The little high-low takes us to a break as Aldridge will step to the free throw line with Kansas leading by five on the Tiger Network from Northfield Sports. Cole Aldridge is a 77% foul shooter, a sophomore from Bloomington, Minnesota. He will have a long career in the National Basketball Association when he decides to leave Kansas.
Yeah, well, you probably haven't even mentioned he's been playing with a mask, too. I mean, the guy's a busted up nose, and he's still out there playing.
Aldridge trying to extend a five-point advantage, makes the first.
Wow, is that a silly-looking free throw, but he makes 73% of them. He's 6'11", he makes a deep knee bend, and he puts that ball behind his head.
Made them both.
Unique.
58-51, 7-point Kansas advantage, less than four to play. Tiller, right side for Carroll. 16-footer, missed it. Rebound Matt Lawrence, right side of the basket, lays it up and in after a good head and shoulder fake.
Nice to see the young man getting in there and getting a rebound.
58-53, Collins into the front court for Reed between the circles. Reed outside for Collins. 3:26 to go, Kansas by five. Collins between the circles, right side for Morningstar. Lob it in the paint, caught by Aldridge against Carroll in the double team. Now almost tied up, walk of the ball. Jump ball, Missouri gets it back, alternating possession, down by five with 3:17 to go.
That's Aldridge's turnover. Morningstar made a mistake. You don't want to throw it to the big fella that far from the basket. Tied it up. Now Tigers just need to get a good look and another bucket.
58-53, Kansas with the lead, Missouri with the ball. Taylor, right wing Lyons, 17-footer, missed it, rebound, good block out, and a rebound for Morris of KU as he just held off. Carroll with one hand, brought it down with the other. 58-53 KU, less than three to play. Collins top of the key, the right side lane deflected away, ball comes free, out of bounds, back to Missouri. You've worked so hard on the defensive end. You'd like to see Missouri finally try to get a good shot on the offensive end.
Got to do it, Mike. 27 turnovers now by Kansas, but they still lead by five.
58-53, less than three to play. Tiller, left wing Lyons inside the arc. Right side, Carroll lays it up and in.
That's the right kind of basket. Keep attacking the hoop.
58-55, 2:36 to go. Collins into the front court. Almost fouled by Tiller. Brings it out between the circles. Left side now for Morningstar between the circles. Morningstar off a Morris pick. Left side for Collins between the circles. Left baseline for Reed. Left block for Aldridge. Turns baseline. Jumper misses. Rebound. Tiller flies in to get it. He's fouled by Morris. With 2:21 to go, Tiller will shoot free throws with a chance for Missouri to pull within one.
Boy, that's the closest Missouri has been. That's a shot that Carl Aldridge doesn't need to take right now for Kansas. So both these teams, when you get a little fatigued and you get a little tired, sometimes you take bad shots. That was a poor one for Aldridge.
Missouri, 15 of 23 from the free throw line. But JT Tiller will step to the foul line for Missouri, the junior from Marietta, Georgia, 75% foul shooter.
27 turnovers by Kansas, and they still lead by three. Two free throws for JT.
They'll have a pair. 2:21 to play. First one in the air. Good.
You know what I liked about JT walking down there. He got knocked down. You know, he clearly was a little bit out of breath. He just took his time, and that's a smart play. Get your team with a chance to rest a little bit. Get your thoughts together. The free throw here cuts it to one.
Next one in the air. Missed it. Leaders two. 2:20 to go. One possession game. Missouri needing a stop here in Columbia. Collins between the circles, right side, double team. Swings it left side for Reed between the circles. Back to Collins, right side. Missouri stays 2-3. Collins, middle of the floor, shadowed by Tiller in the zone. Shot clock 15, 2 minutes to play. Morningstar between the circles, right side. Shot clock 12. Morningstar off a pick towards the right wing. Throws it between the circles, deflected by Tiller into the backcourt. Dives in with Mario Little, a jump ball called, and it goes back to KU with 5 on the shot clock and 1:50 to play.
Well, I'm looking at the Kansas team right now. All those short, crisp passes in the first half, they're not there now. They're just hoping. They're hoping the ball. That time JT almost came up with a steal.
Partner, you get a stop here, you win the game.
Okay, look, momentum going our way.
Watch for Collins trying to create off the dribble. 5 on the shot clock, takes it into the front court. Crossover, foul by Tiller with a reach. Didn't need to do it. Tiller with a reach, fouled him. That's a call that you're going to get called 90% of the time just by extending that right hand with a guy charging like that with the dribble.
Sometimes it just looks bad, and that looked like a reach for sure. And now Collins goes to the free throw line. 9th team foul for Missouri, so it's still a 1-1. He's got to make the first one to get the second.
58-56, Sherron Collins, the Chicago native, to the free throw line for KU. He's an 83% foul shooter. 1 of 2 tonight, though. Misses it. Rebound, Missouri's Lions. KU coach is saying it's 10. On the scoreboard, it says 9. 2 shots, it's 10. So the scoreboard was wrong.
Well, that's big time. Yeah, that's big time play there.
But it's still a one possession game, buddy, with 1:48 to go.
Right, and you don't need a three. You're right, it's a one possession game, but you don't need a three. If you can get that layup, you want to keep putting pressure on the Kansas team. Collins missed the first one. Fans are doing what they can do.
Missed the next. Missouri down 2, 1:46 to go, and they've got the ball. What do you do here?
Just good, solid offense, Mike. You want to try to get that ball inside. You don't need a three.
Game has not been tied since it was 10-10. Lions on the left side, guarded by Aldridge. 1:33 to go. Left baseline around the big man. Hanging, drew the foul with 1:30 to go. Aldridge picks up the personal. That's his 4th. 1.5 to play. Lions steps to the free throw line with a chance to tie the game.
Make a couple free throws. You play 38 minutes and 30 seconds for nothing. All tied up. 1:30 to go. Buddy's got to make his free throws. Collins couldn't.
Lions makes the first.
He makes this one. This place might go crazy.
Senior from Kansas City. Next one in the air. We are tied at 58. Pressure from Missouri. Reed gets it back to Morningstar. Left sideline now for Collins. Collins in the backcourt. Right side, Morningstar. Into the front court with a left-hand dribble. The left side between the circles. Fans outside now between the circles. Leaves it for Collins. 1:19 to go. Tied at 58. Collins slides right side between the circles. Off a pick. Comes to the middle of the floor. 18 on the shot clock. Turns. Gets left side of the lane. Into the paint. Missed it. Rebound. Pulled down by Little in the paint. He's tied up by Tiller. And Missouri gets it back with a 1:05 to go. That was a couple of tough kicks. Little and Tiller just giving up their bodies to try and get the basketball for their team.
No question about it. Sherron Collins, too, trying to make a play. The tough kid from Chicago. But the young man missed his last 2 free throws. Missed his teardrop. Tired player right now. 1:05 to go. Missouri with a bucket can take the lead.
Down by 14 at the half. Tigers have not had a lead in this game since it was 9-8.
27 turnovers for Kansas.
Taylor brings it into the front court for Missouri, guarded by Tyree. A minute to play. Taylor left side between the circles, comes from the middle of the floor to the top of the key. Now picks up the dribble, backcourt cut. Taylor head and shoulder fake, right side lane, 10-footer good. Missouri leads it. With 50 to play. Collins into the front court. KU takes a timeout, down by 2. For the first time since they trailed 10-9 early in this game. It's 60-58 Missouri.
With a 9-2 run by the Tigers. Tigers up 2 with 49.7 seconds to go. And the good news for the Tigers is you're getting the ball back no matter what. So even if Kansas makes it, And the game's tied unless they make a three, and they've only made two threes all day, and they're not looking for that. What you want to do if you're the Tigers, for sure, don't foul them. Don't foul them. Make them make a shot. Make them make a field goal. And then you still have the ball for the last shot of the game. Worst, she gets overtime. Right now, this tempo, this momentum, it's all Tigers. Trail 14, cut up to three twice. It's less than a minute to go. Missouri takes the lead. JT Killer with a big shot. His first bucket of the game. What a time to get one.
Just love that kid, don't you?
Oh, you got to love the way the guy plays. He gives you everything he has every day. You just keep playing, keep playing, keep playing, and you hope for good things to happen. And Tigers are 49.7 seconds away from getting a big win against Kansas.
Okay, so you got to close it out how?
Well, how you close it out now is you want to just play good defense. And, I mean, play solid defense, because Kansas is a team in the last 3 or 4 minutes that hasn't gotten good shots. Most important thing is don't give up an offensive rebound. You got to do a really good job of contesting the shot and then getting the rebound. And then for Kansas, they got a foul, because what the Missouri's going to be able to do if it goes further than 12 seconds, Missouri will have the ball with less than 35 seconds in the game.
Buddy Tommy O'Neill just walked by. Raise the eyebrows.
Those guys are so good.
I mean, they love being a part of a game like this, too.
But they know their role. They just stay out of the way. Let the players play.
Full court pressure. Morningstar on the baseline, trying to get it inbounds. Gets it on the sideline for Reed. Reed puts it on the deck. Double team doesn't come. Crossover now pulls up short. Handling the ball. Comes into the front court. Left side between the circles. 41 seconds to go. Shot clock at 25 as Collins takes it. Collins middle of four. Watch him try to create. Collins to the right side. Floats it right corner for Morningstar. Shot clock 18. Right baseline. Little forces from 16. And connects to tie it at 60 with 29 seconds to go.
Big time play. Play for the last shot. Worst, she gets overtime.
Tigers have it, tied at 60. Mike Anderson will take a timeout with 23.5 seconds to go. Mario Little with a big shot to tie the ballgame for KU. Missouri will inbound it in front of us here on the left sideline. 23.5 seconds to go. We're tied at 60.
Three seniors and two juniors on the floor for the Tigers. No surprise there.
Damari Carroll to trigger it. He's got Matt Lawrence along with Leo Lyons, JT Taylor, and Zaire Taylor, who takes the ball in the backcourt. Missouri playing for the final shot here in regulation. Tied at 60. Just inside a half court, Taylor leaves it between the circles. Left side for Lyons. Lyons almost walked with the ball as he took a big pivot. 10 seconds to go. Lyons holds. Lyons left side of the key with 8. Lyons left wing, flip it outside. Taylor. Right wing, Taylor. Head and shoulder fake. 15-footer for the win. Off the rim. Good! With 1.3 seconds to go.
Big time player. Big time shot.
Zaire Taylor, who wanted a Texas deep heave. Caught by Aldridge. Throws it up. Missed it. Missouri knocks off Kansas. Down by 14 at the half. The Tigers of Missouri beat KU by the score of 62-60. On a jumper off the drive by Zaire Taylor, the kid that beat Texas a week ago with a drive to the basket.
I'll tell you what, Zaire Taylor will make big shots. He'll take big shots and he'll make big shots. What a comeback. Missouri down 14 at the half. Tigers never battled, never stopped battling. They cut it to three once. They cut it to three twice. They took the lead with 49 seconds to go, and they win the game with Zaire Taylor with 1.3 seconds on the clock.
Pizza Hut delivery of the game from Zaire Taylor. Missouri wins it. 62-60 is the crowd here at Missouri Arena is on the court, and they're celebrating as their Tigers have picked up the victory here at Missouri Arena in Columbia. Socket postgame show up next as Missouri wins 62-60 over arch rival Kansas on the Tiger Network from Learfield Sports.